Cafe. A little poem called Early at Iklectik. You arrive early, having breezed through morning hubbub, and sit in this garden, a veritable cathedral of London flame, playing a tongue twister on fiddle to the wrens in the capital. Such a persistent and demonstrative song for such a small bird, with his upturned tail and thorny beak. A lull now in its twittering, and in your words, and even the planes overhead. Wherein is the beating heart? Wherein the silence from which it springs? Wherein we share our being? For now, you are far out on a limb, at the end of a branch line of this universe, startled by your existence and fearful, yet with an imperative to let out your call.